Born under South Kentucky sky, you come west to Mexico to fight. 1842 at Mir, gunners filled with blood and fear, barely made it back to Texas alive. With Missouri volunteers when the war began, 46 they crossed the Rio Grande. And there he met his dark-eyed love, said goodbye when the war was done. He swore that he'd come back for her again. Oh, oh, no Viejo. Oh, oh, your man is gone. Now maybe he's in Texas, but we'll take what God's left us. Leave for California with the dawn. He worked his way back to home, Mexico. Reclaimed the love he'd left 2 years ago. Back to those same city walls where he'd watched copper cannonballs like wayward sons roll down the cobblestones. They put him straight prison, left alone with other Yankee folks so far from home. Parade them through the square in chains to Lynn Road, Captain Glanton's gang. Apache scalps for bounties paid in gold. Now maybe he's in Texas, but we'll take what God has left us. We'll leave for California with the dawn. The Glanton's men were killers all by trade. Through the prison bars, deal was made. Glanton needed 3 new men. He hired this lovelorn veteran. Killers rode out through the governor's gates. The veteran left camp before the rising sun. No killer had left other work undone. He was not yet 2 days out when Glanton's naked native scouts brought back his empty horse, his brand new gun. Oh, maybe he's in Texas, but we'll take what God has left us. We'll leave for California with the dawn. Maybe he's in Texas, but we'll take what God has left us. We'll leave for California with the dawn. Chambers there. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.